Hello, fellow YouTubers. El Samo 007 again, and I'm here with another Hopper review. This hopper is basically meant for mechanical guns. That's about it. Electronic guns is kind of worthless. Here we have the Extreme Rage Overdrive Hopper, not the decibel one. The one that has no eyes. It stays on all the time. It's got three different speeds. It's got slow, medium, and fast. But basically, when I play with this, I have it on fast all the time. And yet again, that's another text. That's annoying. People, don't text people while driving. Just a Michigan safety limit. But right now, you can pick these up for really cheap. We're just going to do a drop test to see how long it takes. At least it's better than a gravity feed. I'm hoping to try to get a Primo and do a drop test of one of those, but doubtful. Alright. Should I just turn it on? Oh, jam. Should I turn it off real quick and just eek out and alright, well, that is the drop test of the Extreme Rage Overdrive. As you can see, I had a big jam issue. This hopper's really worn out because it's been used a lot. And that's just what happens to gear. It just wears out sometimes. So, see you next time. And have fun balling.